Hello there, lads and ladies, and welcome once again back to Catacomb Kids. And I forgot to start the controller, which is always a great start. Let's quickly quit and start up the controller and try that again. Okay. We can actually play the game. It would be good. Then again, I could play with the keyboard, but I just don't know the controls on the keyboard because I've never played with the keyboard. Right. Let's go for a poet. That's with Magic 101. That's pretty nice. Because we only need another spell and then we can get something else. God damn it, could you die please? Thank you. Taking that chainmail. Wow. Regeneration. Good start. Nothing. Potion stuff. Hollow Star. We'll just chop him down in the corner, right. Ooh, smooth stick. Nice. Got some good weapons. That's a mighty potion. Good to have that identified on a rat opposed to anything worse. Nice. Oh shit, Crusher. What the hell did I do there? No. Okay. That was a mistake. Get some strength. Heavy lifting. Oh, why did I... Just be using the savory sauce. Oh well, we'll get the next one. Or not. Got our double jumps. Grass shoes. What the fuck? Jacket. Yes. Give that back, you little bastard. Runic stick, no thanks. Very nice. And a durable dirk. Shit. That wasn't a good idea. Well, doesn't matter too much. We can get rid of it with a health potion. Oh god, they caught me. Oh, that's a really nice sigh. Jeez. It's rare that you see a brutal weapon. Always very nice. Close. A little bit of jump height. Oh no, oh my god, it passed through me. He's got a potion, but he bounced off my head. Huzzah! Well, let's just take another one. Likes daggers, what a bad choice. Like spears, starts with fire and ice and wizard throw. Sure. Okay. Anything good in the water? Nope. Ale potion. Poison. Lovely. Can't eat that bat. Can barely get out the water, actually. In fact, I would actually have to say I cannot get out of the water. Because the jump is not possible. Oh, we're trapped. Just gonna have to drown. I don't know how to quit out. Wait, it's hold Q, isn't it? Nah, it ain't working. Oh, that was a wonderful start! Unstable caster. Gotta watch out for that. It also starts with a hammer. This guy trapped here. Nice. That's what I wanted. I wanted his spear. Goddamn fish. And all we got is a sledgehammer. Right, time to find that orb. Okay, what do we got? Dull spear? Oh, a load of crap. Don't need that yet. Another bat. I'm picking up all the goddamn torches for whatever reason. Oh shit, causing fires. What the hell is going on? We got a lot of defense. chainmail. Don't need that. Venomous plate mail. Nice ice potion. Good to know. Okay, got a cure, got a double jump. Very similar to the last run where I had a crash. No, 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 let me free, thank you. We'll get our jump height boost. Wait, that did acid and poison. That was strange. Maybe it was a mana potion? Maybe blue is mana, perhaps? You little bastard. Stop stealing my stuff. Potion, potion of ice. Boss lockdown. So this. Is mana, yeah. It was. Now there should be a ghost on this floor. Why did I eat that bat? The white potions are health. Orange potion. Poison. The bloody rock. I think a rat just stole my item. Give me back my bloody rock. Chainmail of light, spike boots, I'll be taking those. Don't need anything else. Did we leave anything on the floor? Yeah, we did. There was a deadly distance book I had. Wait, there's an entire upper area. This is floor 3, so there should be a ghost. There he is. There we go. Any positive traits now? Okay, collapsing passage. Passage. Ooh, fucking get out of the way. I'll be taking that. Get out of my way. Stupid bats. Glad those bats didn't block me any better than they did. Jeez. So we've got deadly distance, temple tricks. Pretty nice. And an explosion, for whatever reason. That about? It was definitely over here to the right, that explosion. Precise machete. Precise weapons are nice. Not exactly common though. Got a magic emotion, we simply don't need it. Brutal spear, nice. I'll be taking that. You little bastard. Frickin'. Defense, definitely. What was that explosion about? Still can't really work it out. A good bill. Minus 3 speed. So I got barely any movement speed, but my defense and freaking damage are pretty up. Dull crown, no thanks. We need to light that up. That's not a good idea to drop into that. Swap spears back. I'm way too slow. I mean, I'm slow with this freaking thing. Good job with the locking door thing there. Yeah. freaking more than enough spell books to go around, that's for certain. Can really do with fighting a robot, getting an extra freaking orb of leveling. Really help out. Just getting the extra learning points. Right next to a gas trap. How fun. Oh, fuck. I was hit by that damn axe. Where the hell am I going? Purple potion. The mighty potion, bollocks. I gave that to a red guy of all the guys. How the fuck are you so quick that you can outdo my haste? Son of a bitch. It's a nice spear, but I'd like it to add more damage. No, not the- Fuck's sake. Oh. Now wasted all those green slimes. Right. We got our level, we know where the X is. Got our spell books. I left somewhere. That guy's missing his arms. Oh, I see why. That frickin' slime is a rending dagger. Ooh, a hard helmet. Shit, I need that. No hammers for you, buddy boy. Helmet. Nope, no helmet. Bastard. The only thing I wanted. Rotten. Don't want to eat that. Again, I could have cured myself, actually. Would have made it not so bad. Oh, hey, that's okay. In fact, I could have got 5 bats. Idiot. Is there a bat body around here somewhere? There's a bat up there. That rat. Didn't drop one there. Where did I leave that potion? No bats in here, no. Gonna have to wait till the next floor. Two powerful presences, no robot. Come on, split up, you bastards. Okay, haste time it is. Murder at the speed of light. Might potion. Skeleton. We'll take this spear because it's pretty good. Another hard helm, we don't need it. Good stick, nope. Plate mail of the ghost, nope. Plate mail of the ghost, nope. They have the same stuff. Brutal spear is a pretty rare thing. But it could be better. I think precise is better. I think. Mashed rat. What do we got? We got a breastplate and we got a potion of ice. And we also got a potion of poison. Oh, we got things to hit enemies with. Leave this book at this guy. Oh, I wanted to eat that. God damn it. Ooh, smooth chainmail. Very nice. The orb is on that fella. Got a rending spear, don't let him hit you. Unless you want to lose an arm or a leg. How good is that spear? It's pretty freaking good, actually. And I'm trading out a lot of strength, but I'm getting a lot of other stats and things. Yeah, it's kind of worth it. I mean, I don't mind hitting a guy for zero damage if I cut a limb off of him. Gold potion. Could be haste. Could be super dangerous. Also, that guy got toasted. Don't be haste, don't be haste, don't be haste. Acid, that's fine. Just run away from the sucker and let him burn to death. Yeah, chase me. You think you can. Enough bats, maybe? Right. Wordsmith, step softly, resourceful. Waste not. Buff our food and stuff. Food and potions. Oh, bat room. Oh, shit. Ooh. No. You little bastard. Air potion should be health, right? Good spear. I want to see this as spears. I can't. I'm gonna move them. There we go. Right, what's this? Sharp spear. They're all good spears. They're all very good spears. Magic in motion. Go for it. I mean, why not? So, I've already got tons of items I can't take with me. This is health. This is might. This is might. Oh, a book. I probably don't need that much, really. Wait, I've gone the wrong way. Gotta go down. Grab some coins. Got freaking loads of Magic 101 books. Some red fellas. We don't need to be bothering them. Oh shit, hello. Are they going for me? Oh shit, someone's come with a hard helmet. Someone's... Ooh, no! Don't give him that! Oh, he's fucking invisible. Son of a bitch. Freaking threw my mighty potion on him. Oh, that was a hell of a waste. Yeah, I really wanted to crush that body. No, I didn't really want to check what the spear was or anything. God damn it, all they're doing is running. Fucking pansies. Oh god, they ran into something they couldn't handle. And then it got distracted by a freaking slime, as per usual. Boot damaged. Need fresh boots. These ones ain't gonna freaking cut it. In fact, I need to change my boots now because they actually cause negative stats. Oh my god, you're little bastards! Freaking completely locked down. Don't need it. Don't need it. Well, the slime can't move. Oh, that's gonna disable my controller. Hooray! Great. So this means we're likely going to just crash on the next floor, because that's just what happens. In fact, I think the game may have just crashed now, because I had a weird freeze. No, the game is still going, somehow. But the controls have locked up completely. Can I even do anything? It appears not. Wonderful. Oh, can move again. That's good. Always a preference of mine, to be able to actually move. You son of a bitch. Freaking son of a bitch. Alright, so I got two potions of invisibility. No might, no health, no regen. You little bastard. Move however you bloody want. Yep, trap's been disabled. Oh, I love when arrows fall onto my head. Yeah, there's nothing else for us. Okay, so I wasted all my potions, my useful ones. Wrecked my boots. And I've got freaking massively beaten up. Pop some health. And there's the crash that we were expecting. We were expecting you, Mr. Crash. Oh my god, this is incredibly annoying. Lee, there you go. Ay-ya-ya. It's just going hard with a frickin' bully. Just smash everything up. Clumsy, messy, come on, we need better than that. That's more like it. I'm dropping the wrong item, but there you go. Right, so we're a bit slower. But we should hit a damn sight harder. Crappy breastplate. Oh, that's the exit. I'll leave that for in a bit.
So shiny.
Nothing up top. Test what this crimson potion is. Good for us. Try again. Better. Mana. I hear the orb just above me. I'm gonna try and get the orbs pretty quick and get through these floors quick. Hmm. Oh shit, hello. Oh my bloody hell. Alright, so we can't quite make that jump. But I think there's a teleporter point up there. Actually, now we can make it because we've got the jump boost. Easy. Yeah, what was up there was not worth it. Freaking kicked me in the ass. And then ran away. Like a little idiot. You can't run away. Probably not got anything good. Okay. The orb right above us.
I see you.
Man, I can't wait for guys to stop jumping on my frickin' head. Right. Get double jump next spell. Be pretty nice.
So shiny.
Oh my god, I'm like on his body. Ain't got nothing good though. One damage. Okay, we got a shit. Hey there, buddies. Could you not be so annoying? Okay, we don't know what that crimson potion is. Is it a good idea to breathe this in? Probably not. Down you go. Man, that's a mighty potion. So we got a mighty green slime. Go, mighty green slime. Kick his ass. You having fun, huh? Making me look like an idiot? Doing your little slide back and forth? Freaking son of a bitch. Freaking none of these weapons are good. They all suck. Yeah, let's just take the stick. Probably better than that stupid halberd I started with. The halberd I started with was bad. Freaking awkward halberd. Well, I waste your time, halberd. Hail potion should be good. Mighty, nice. Right, we got 2 points, so I'm going straight for killer. It's the most valuable. Yeah, and I've got the hunter strike as well. I gotta be careful of that. I don't wanna throw myself into a bad situation. Decorated plate mail. Right, time to get off this floor. Inky potion. Poison. Pink potion. Was this health or something? Lightning. Free strength, but minus 5 speed. Don't worry about hitting. Oh god, trap floor. Weep. Weep. Why is that falling down like that? Don't fall again. Oh, there was a fella that must have run from this floor. Well, he didn't get very far. What the fuck is this? That's weird. Oh dear, okay. Ugh. If I landed on that last crusher, that would have been bad. Whew, but it was fine. A-okay. Okay, so bat buffers wore off, which is not so good. Need to get that back because we're freaking slow. There we go, it's back. It's good. Lightning potion. We'll just throw this at the first sucker we see. Like this guy. And then he'll jump on my head. Move spear. We lose 2 damage, but we get our speed back. It's worth it. Why did I eat that? That was poisonous. Why was it even poisonous? What's this? Health potion. Nice. It's a keeper. Stylish breastplate and a runic spear. Wait. No, smooth spear is better. I thought I had a normal spear. Okay, brown potions are health. We've got a little abundance of health potions here. Inky potion is a potion of arrow blocking. Immune poison. Oh, I hate decapitating skeletons. And half the time, that's the worst freaking thing you can do. The orb is above this room. So I'll store the might potion. Need any of that. And in the chest, plate mail of heat. Okay, that kind of worked. A regeneration potion. Okay, well. Good throw. Okay. We're all done on this floor. Let's grab our might potion and get the hell out of here. On to the fifth floor. Time for a boss. Little spikes. A little bit of ice. Clear ice. What was the inky potion again? Poison. Yeah, sounds right. Have I got double jumps? No, I don't. Polished plate mail. Sure, we'll trade out. Fresh set. Yep, poison. Your potion was ice, so she's gonna tell me this time. Nice of it to do so. Yeah, minimum strength upgrade. And then we'll take this. I hate these unimplemented things. They get in the way. Take the potion of ice with us. If we're fighting the twins, it's pretty freaking strong. Nice, steady distance. That's a health potion. So we'll take that with us. Oh my fucking god. Or we won't be taking it with us. Because I'll be a freaking absolute moron. Well, I just gave him haste. So away he goes. Even worth going up here? With all these freaking bats? I don't honestly know. Okay, this is a weird situation. Ow. I'm gonna just get hurt trying to do that. So I'm gonna ignore it. No, that guy's like poisoning himself to death. Oh fuck, I didn't know that was there. Okay. Let's get through here. And more freaking bats. Ah, machinery, nice. More valuable to us. Right. Gonna jump! And jump again! I'll be taking this, and the bat buff wears off now. Perfect timing! That's that gone. Biggest problem dealt with. Hard helm, I'll be taking that. Plate mail and shields. That was a very quick retract. Good couple hits. Need a bit more than that, though. Hey, buddy. Oh no, I'm trapped. I missed a good attack opportunity. Come on, buddy, let me out. Let's see. Oh, that sucked. I can't get it out because of the frickin' wood. Ah, freeze! Ugh, that was almost in the lava. Ooh. Ah! Nice. Perfect. Ooh. Yeah, I can't get out of here. Okay, guy, you gotta let me out of here. You can't just trap me down here. Okay, he's gonna do that one move and never do anything else. I can't get out. Let me out, you prick. Oh my god, this is literally the worst. Of course. Good job, you stomped me because you were frickin' not moving, you bastard. Well, that was fun. Super fun. Especially that ending. Oh well, what can you expect? Game is still in development. Oh, I don't want to play any of those frickin' wizards. Hates hammers. Nothing wrong with that. Stab, stab, stabity stab. I'll be taking your chainmail. Not my chainmail, my chainmail sucks. And I'll be taking your very clean spear. I said your spear, Jesus. And sure, I'll take your sandals too. And your potion. Which is regeneration. Okay. A little bit of a danger. But we can deal with it. We can deal. Strange. Grab a couple. Torches. You never know. Might need two for the job, just to be able to see what's going on through this thing, so I might mess up the first throw. Nice. The end doesn't have a crusher. So we're safe. We're all safe and good. Ooh, there's a lovely trap. Whoops. Eee. Bonk. Nope. Wow, these fish sometimes. The way they hook around an edge. What the fuck? Okay, whatever, I'll just take the No! Go away, fish! I wasn't even in the water, was I? Did I go in the water? Probably. I wasn't paying attention properly. Don't be rotten. Shit, it's rotten. Bleh. Great, I'm on fire. My favorite. I think I like Wanderers the best. But I like the freaking Bullies special the most. I just don't really like their stats the most other than their strength. Generation, I'll take that. Okay, somehow that guy didn't die. Jacket, nice, I'll take that. Already incredibly quick. Make us quicker. Polished hatchet. I'll drink this one. In the dark arts, we will learn vampirism, even though we can barely cast it. Strange. Ooh, fudge! That was close. Oh, cleared through this floor. And a shop. A little bit of shop action. Hang on, there is a, oh, it's fine. Welcome. Stylish jacket, yes please. Lantern, thanks. Ooh, that's a nice hood. Rather pricey though. So does coif. 59. Right, how much was the 72? So I need 13. Sell the health potion for 11, coif for free, and I'd be able to get it. And again, we're gonna get a hard helm, so what's the point in sort of holding out for you know what, buddy, you can have my jacket. There's no point. I'd spend the coins if I could, but I can't. So I shan't. Deadly distance. Let's get some chain lightning. Something I don't use that often. A nice fish killer spell. Also a way to stun multiple enemies. Can be useful when fighting a crowd. Good jacket, an extra one defense instead of strength. No thanks. Should we go for it? Is it a good idea? I don't know. Just for coins. No, no one's there. It's just your imagination, buddy. You have an overactive imagination. Ugh, nothing. Everything got destroyed, apparently. I'm a bit hurt, though. Not the best. Two of those last green slimes. Get the overheal. Right, pink potion. What are you? Ice. Oh, fuck! I fell down right in front of a freaking bastard. Runic spear, no thanks. Hey, you little bastard. Give that back, because I actually probably need to use it, really. Right, now I would very much like that book. You could give it to me, little rat bastard. Right, double jumps. Amazing. Resistant to crits. Not resistant to little shits. What's a spear? Oh yeah, that. And a ghost. I only got 1 point to spend though. Kinda sucks. Magic 101. It seems you can't get the regen spell anymore, which really sucks. Cause that spell was so good. Maybe that's why they took it away, because it was too strong. They wanted regen to be something more sought after. No, what do we got? Fatten up, hell yes. Let's get rid of that stupid removal of Q thing. Uddy potion. It's poison, and that's lightning. And invisibility, too. Smooth partisan. And a potion of might. Nice. Are we done on this floor? Yeah, we are done on this floor. Poisoned and into the spikes. Key. Would be useful. Could be. Ooh. Okay, we're going into a lot of little fights here. What are you doing? I'm gonna turn around and show my back. Where am I? Thanks for jumping on my head, I really appreciate that. Use it. I really do with a heal of some kind. Dark arts. Drop. Okay, invisibility, that's what this was. That guy's dead. Blue potion. It's mana! Move down the green slime. Didn't drop a slime ball, of course. I hear the orb. Sounds like it's on my left. But it sounds also quite distant. Sounds closer, you little bastard. I hate things that emerge from the dark and just hit me in the face. Go away. Okay. Some free healing. Garden potion. The key. I dropped the key. Doesn't seem like there's anything in there, though. This way. Here's the exit. Good thing to find. Nice! That guy ain't getting away. Going to the closest water source, I guess. The closest water source is miles away. If on this map at all. We've got the orb. Let's just get off this floor, screw it. There's nothing more we need. Mana potion. Don't have resourceful yet, do we? No. We don't have any, like, specials. The only specials we have are freaking skeletons beating my ass. Sort of lightning. And get zapped. Silver potion. With just about freaking anything. It's fun times. Haste. Give him haste. There you go, you little bastard. Oh, fuck off. Freaking go for me. Perfect. Back in action. Aye. There we go. Go rid of that piece of crap. A wonderful trap above our head. One of our favorites. Guarding that potion, more or less. Good turn. Try turning next time. What the hell? Come on, man. Potion of flames. Acid slow and burning. Wow, that guy's absolutely screwed. Those is equipment. Oak. Oh, didn't even get to. The exit is up this way, so we do need to go this way. Oh, he sets off the trap himself. That's freaking awesome. And he's running away, because he's a little babby. Oh, he just ran into there. Just decided to end it on his own terms. Okay, that guy's got a key. I can see it. Are you kidding me? I got shocked as well. At least I wasn't wet. Oh, racking up a lot of kills. Hey buddy, wanna come get me? Amped Sight's got a lot of stats. Powerful presences. But I think they're fighting with someone. Yeah, they are. Having a little fight. And they freaking did a load of crap to me. There we go. The end. I'll be taking that because that's better. I'll be taking that because that's even better. Man, all that survived are like their freaking swords, and this guy's armor. And this guy's very, very dead. Oh. I was gonna say, where's the kaboom? How the hell am I going to deal with this situation? Not easily, that's how. Let me free, let me free, let me- No, that's not free, that's like... free in a prison! Fuck off. Ooh, alive. Oh dear. Not for long. Nice. When they're disarmed, I'm not quite so afraid of them. But I'm afraid of that frickin' parry frickin' strike back. Riposte. Parry riposte. Got a ghost. We got 2 points. Improve ourselves. Stand right. Step softly. Nice. Ooh. Fuck you, stupid trap. And everything's just trying to kill me. Okay, how are we gonna deal with this guy? We could go around this way, into here, down and around. And there's nothing actually down here, but getting back up that way is not really viable because of the crusher. Oh, it's unstable, so I don't actually heal anything. It's bullcrap. Yeah, I'm taking damage. Shit, I'm gonna die. So it does work that you take damage for the duration. Give me that, give me that. I need the level. Whew. Strange. So basically, when you use that stupid spell, you've got to then keep yourself alive. Which is kind of a pain in the ass. That's like the worst unstable spell, really. It just hurts you. Forcing you to heal. Guess it's fine if you're gonna like beat up like a million freaking slimes that are all trapped. To use it unstably. Nice, a regen potion. Well, hang on to that bad boy. Is there even anything left on this floor? Top right, there's like a bunch of lava. That sounds like fun. Fun like sticking frickin' needles in your eye. Okay, what do we got on this floor? We got a little starting area. The fuck? These rolls are weird. Just gonna have to double jump it. I just bounced along on a slime? I need more mag. My mag is too low. Nice. Extra regens. Good jacket, good spear. We'll take the good spear. Because we need a replacement. You mind? I'm trying to eat this slime, you bastard. Down you go. Boink. Nice. Totally dead. Oh, fuck. It's right in front of this guy. Okay, Reaper Room. Nothing dead in it yet, at least. Oh fuck, let go of that stupid knobber! Bloody bat just freaking comes to my face and ugh! You son of a bitch! Got a couple of bats. There's the orb down there. Sounds like it. It is indeed. Right next to these two guys. Yeah, acrobatic. Get some of those mid-air dodges on the go. I miss them. They're strong, they're good, they're useful. I haven't done them for too long. I'm being chased by just an army of frickin' assholes by the look of it. But that undead has a mighty potion, which I really wouldn't mind getting my hands on. Nice, he was facing the wrong way. Works for me. Okay. Regen and might. Ooh, there is a dead body in there now. Floor 8. Oh, oh. Couple of guys running around. Looking for a slime. I'm trying to kill them, but they keep getting away from me. There goes our jump height. Alright, let's see if we can finish off a green slime. What do we got here? We got lightning. I wonder what lightning does to that robot. I have to test that. There's green slime there. There's our overheal. Right, what do we want now? Strength. Since it's visible. Strange. Wrong way. That was up. Another Reaper room. Nothing dead in it yet. Yet. There's loads of freaking bats that seem to be wanting to fight with a guy. Hey buddy, 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 no. He's gonna go and die in there now. Like a freaking idiot. And our spear has been reduced from a good spear to a standard spear. Ooh, hard helmet inbound. Just keep him in the air so he can't block. Helmet? Got destroyed. Ugh, the most sucky thing in the world. Hey buddy. Can I kill you?
I see you.
Good jacket. Not good enough. There's the exit. Alright, just let me kill you. There we go. I don't have to worry about that ass stealing my stuff. Oh my god, when their bodies don't fall in the pit. Okay, we've got regen, we've got invisibility. What else do we need on this floor? Probably nothing really. I think I've just got extra potions lying around, but I think they're just the potions I already have. I already can't take one. Right. Let's drink the invisibility. It's probably the least useful. Oh great, collapsing passage. Time to run! Oh fuck, I took six! I was lucky I wasn't in the middle of that when it came down. I was on the frickin' edge, so it pushed me out. Nonetheless, drinking the regen is probably a good choice. Of course, unless I immediately find a leveling orb, which I haven't. Okay, got a ghost. That's good. Got 3 points to spend. So I'll take that tracker, that finder. These fucking traps. That bat was moving very quick. Glowing bill. -3 speed. Oh, we got loads of speed. We can freaking afford it. Oh. Lift. I would have gone on it if I had my freaking jump boost. Huh. Okay. This area's kind of glitched. So we can just go around it. We need to get up there. There's a lot of bottles of poison around. Jesus. Come on, buddy. Oh, you survived. That was a bad choice. Let's get some extra mag so we can actually cast these frickin' spells. Right. Recover spells by finding books and descending. Yes. Elf potion. Let's do that. Because then we only got minus one to speed. More overall numbers. I don't like this area. I want to light it up so I can see what I'm dealing with. But I don't have a torch. I haven't seen a torch in a while either. Hold breath, maybe not. Aimed stab, maybe. Exit's on our right. But seriously, where the hell are the frickin' torches? I could do with one, like, seriously. Poison potion. Nice poisoned rat. We need to learn this book. Because haste would be useful.
There's someone there.
Damn it. Got a torch though. Woo. Okay. That's just a trap. There's another torch. Okay, it's one of these. So I know what I'm dealing with, kind of. Let's drink this health potion. There we go, we're good. Right, Fire Mage. My not quite so favorite. Hey buddy, I'm just gonna stab you to death, is that okay? That guy's actually got a Sword of Rending. Hey buddy, you got a helmet I want, give it. Give helm. Thank you. Finally got a helmet I was actually after. Now maybe that little ghoul guy here has a severed leg, yeah. Or boost boots, no. Something for gosmers. Okay, time to get off this floor. Explosions going off. Visibility potion could be useful for getting through the floor. Okay. This is what we're dealing with. One crusher. That was a nice 10. Oh, close. Oh, got him on the way down. Oh, fuck it, dub. Stop bouncing. Enough bouncing. Okay. I'm happy for the end of that bouncing. Right, was the orb of leveling in here? Yes, it is. The Reaper isn't spawning, however. Because the body that was in here got crushed. So therefore destroyed. Max strength. Amazing. Or at least in the last patch, this is max strength. Maybe strength can go higher now. Right. No temple tricks. Oops. Signed it twice. Doesn't matter. Why do I only bounce so many times and then I stop? I don't get that liberty when the enemy freaking does it. They just bounce for eternity till I'm dead. Can't learn it. Okay, so we've got a freaking robot door. I need to find the remote for that. Hopefully the remote hasn't been crushed. Because that could be pretty bad. Oh, the remote's down there. Like 2 inches away from the door. Okay, I'm just too stupid. Need intelligence. I need anything that's going to boost intelligence. Intelligence, come on. Has to be something. There we go, int. That should be enough. Yep. So it's free. Yeah, you need free intelligence. You need free intelligence to work out how to press a button. So what do we need? We need to get our potions. There's a might potion. What other potions did I leave behind? Maybe we can kill the Reaper? Get his shizwas? Where is he spawning? Can't even see his, like, there, top right. I see him. There he is. Right, lava. To the left. If I go under it, there's a better chance he'll hit it. That's generally the way it works. Hey man, I can just beat you in a corner if you want. Oh god, he just broke the device, which just shocks me and is causing me to just get stunned repeatedly. You stop shocking me. Okay, he's already in third phase. That's interesting. Here he comes. He's found something. Something he wants to come show me. Come on, buddy. Touch the lava. Ah, so close. There we go. Christ, the orb even gets delivered to me. And then Dark Phase is now invisible, which is really evil. Okay, there we go. Well, there's kind of like a blue outline glow to the spell. And again, that could just be an effect that maybe all the spells have. Right, anyway. We're done. I only got a might potion, but hey, we got enough. Oh shit, I got hit midair. There we are, got it. It's going for a jump. Oh shit, yeah, double jump, I forgot. Ah, some healing, lovely. Oh, health potion. Hey buddy, sup? Ooh. Not going down in the bottom again. That'd be a generally bad idea. Dump, 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 dump. Ooh. Firing high. Oh shit, don't get trapped here. Come on, man, get out of this corner, man. Fuck, he's jumping at me. Ooh. No, 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 no. I was in a bad spot. He's jumping. Which way? At me. Fuck! Well, that guy got totaled. Ooh, another nice potion. Oh my god, there's millions of them! My bill is absolutely getting wrecked, killing these assholes. Oh dear, it's gone. Okay, we need a new weapon. Don't do sick! After killing that big pile of assholes, I get killed by one. Mainly because I don't have a weapon anymore. Son of a bitch. Yeah, you get crushed. You deserve that, you bastard. Well, there you go. Aw, we were doing well. That was a freaking really good guy. Until my weapon broke, and then I suddenly became a little bit harmless. Empty hand minus 3 speed. What the fuck? Okay. I needed to pick up a weapon. Anyways, thank you very much for joining me, guys. We'll leave it here for the time being, because I've been doing this for a little while, and I probably need to call it. So, thank you very much for joining me, and I'll see you next time. So, until then, good day and goodbye. Have a wonderful day, whatever you're up to.